it's got 97 yards, so you can give it a full swing into the wind. Should clip it off and get plenty of spin.
He played a very good shot on 7 from this sort of range. And he's just played the shot of the tournament, Patrick Reed. That is unbelievable. His shot on the 7th was pretty good, but that one, to produce it with just 3 holes left to play, is unbelievable.